Hi babes, I'm Action Jacqueline and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are doing the 100 rep bar sculpted leg challenge. So every day of this challenge, we are working a different part of the leg to sculpt and tone your beautiful legs. I was a professional ballerina, so all of these moves come from my days as a ballerina. So these are amazing exercises that are going to get deep into your muscles, that are gonna make you feel strong and confident. So click right here if you have not joined us yet. You can download the guide, get inside of our community group. It's a lot of fun. And then also make sure that you hit the subscribe button right here so that you are notified every single time I have a new video come out, because I release a new video every single week, plus a new video for this challenge every single day. All right, so let's get started. So today we are doing Dancing Queen. So what is that? We are going to be working our beautiful calves. So you're going to start in a nice parallel position. Parallel means that your feet are like railroad tracks. You're gonna lean back onto your heels, open up your toes to your first position. So now we are in first position. Do not, whatever you do, crank your toes back. Okay, that is really bad for your knees. Make sure that you go to your first position. I've been doing ballet for many, many years, so mine might look a little bit more open than yours. If yours are a little bit in, that's okay. Okay, do not go beyond your knees. So your knees and your big toe should be in the same line. Make sure that they are not separate from each other, because then you run into problems. All right, so we got all the serious stuff out of the way. Now we can get into our Dancing Queen. So you're gonna squeeze that booty, and you can hold your arms here in first position or on the hips, and we are just going to lift up high onto our toes, tippy toes, and then lower down onto the heels, just like that. All right, let's begin, and I'm going to give you some more cues throughout this exercise. So if you're having a hard time balancing, then go ahead and find a wall, a ledge, something that you can hold on to. I'm gonna stay right here. I like to challenge my balance and see if I can do all of them here in the center of the room. But of course, if you need to hold on to something, go ahead and hold on to something. You can do it on your kitchen counter, bathroom counter, desk, couch, whatever it may be. All right, so a few things here that I want you to think about inside of your body while you're doing this. Think about, first of all, engaging your quads, right? My quads are engaged, because what do your quads do? They extend the knee, and our knees are straight. So the quads have to be turned on. The other place that I want you to think about are your glutes. I'm actively squeezing my glutes together. So not only are we working our calves, but we are working our glutes and hamstrings a lot, especially our external hip rotators right here. So we're getting strong hips and glutes. We are sculpting our hamstrings and our glutes. Plus, of course, I'm sure you can already feel the burn in the calves. All right, so those are a lot of things to think about, but there are more. So you want to also think about, where is your head? Over your shoulders, over your hips, over your heel. So you want to think about this long line that is happening here, right? When I was in ballet, they used to take my hair and they would actually be in a bun like this, and they would pull it up towards the sky like that, which actually does help for you to understand that the length of the body comes from the back of the neck, right? You don't want to lift up this way, because then you get your chest out, your ribs flare. You want to think of lifting from the back, so then it creates a nice long line in the spine. Great job. All right. Whew. So have that positioning, feel that long line happening from head to toe. Beautiful. We're already halfway there. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 60. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70. Oh man, starting to burn for sure. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80. Okay, we've got 20 left. We can do it. Ready? Here we go. 20, 19, 18. that booty. It actually helps. 13, 12, 11, last 10, 9, you can do it, you're so strong. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my gosh, we did it. Great job. So amazing. That was amazing. I am so proud of you. Make sure that you check in with me using hashtag StretchyFit100 so I can see your beautiful face and body doing all this amazing work. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here so I can continue to bring more free challenges and workouts to you. Now, if you are looking for an at-home workout program, then download my StretchyFit app. Join me in there and the rest of the community because you get a new workout every single day. Tons of variety with bar, yoga, HIIT workouts. It's amazing and you will stay consistent the way that the app is designed because you get a new workout every day and you get a program to check into and you can stay accountable. It is awesome and you will see your body goals come to life. It is amazing. Okay, I love you so much. Great job today and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.